friends. Today we're going to do a lateral lunge with an abductor leg lift balance followed by a rotation. So it's just a simple little combination you can add to your daily repertoire. So take it to a lateral lunge and hold. So now we're working our abductor here. Do that four times. And then arms out to the side and rotate toward that side. And you're going to do a full rotation right to left four times. Soften the knees and then you're going to start to the other side. So lateral lunge, pause or balance to get that outer hip. Two more. And then take the arms out to the side, rotate toward that side, full rotation, soften the knees,